So that's the SN20 right there. I'm gonna do a walk towards the beach. If I'm able, I'm not sure if I'll get stopped by security or not. So that's the SN20 right there. I asked the gentleman that was next to me there. So this is SpaceX launch pad. Sunday morning, about 9:34 a.m. And here's a historical marker. It's got damaged now. They're not taking care of it. That third warp there is supposed to be, I'm not sure what it is now. Palmetto, Bilan, not sure, let me continue. I hope I don't get stopped by the security. I'm glad there's no wind at all. I don't have to use the microphone. I wish I had a better camera. Mine's a Galaxy S9 Plus. Check that out. Check the SN20 out. Let's move on. I'll be walking towards the entrance to the SpaceX launch pad facility. Not really the facility, the facilities behind me. That's where the SN15 and SN16 are. I saw them earlier. I want to see if I can take a picture or video of them when I leave. That's what I hear on the videos on YouTube when the tractors are going through. You can hear the noise they make. It's because of those rumble strips, or I don't know what bumps. They're not speed bumps. Last time I was here was about March, so all of this has changed. They paved this road in front. Look at that massive crane. That's one big crane. I don't have 4x4, otherwise I would have parked here. Like, it's stuck in the sand. This video here.